You're clinging to it for dear life. And thinking, gee, I've got to hold on to this, you see? Well, it doesn't do a thing for you. And you'll only, it's only making you anxious. And it's only when you understand that it doesn't do a thing for you that you let go and relax. So everybody's in this situation. We're all completely insecure. We're all headed straight for death as if we had been condemned by a judge. And yet here we are all clinging on to things. And we have all sorts of alibis for doing this. We say, well, I have responsibilities for my dependents and I've got to cling on. But all you're doing is you're teaching your dependents to cling the same way as you are.